to share ideas and forge friendships and embark on new partnerships. And just from walking into the hotel, but it also was good for his heart. And there's so much evidence now that my husband has adopted. But no, which is important because he's, as you know, has had a bypass and then he had a stent put in. So you could tell that he was trying very hard not to cry.
Right.
And it was a very emotional moment for all of us, but especially for Bill, walking our only child, our daughter, down the aisle. First of all, I love what I'm doing. I feel so privileged to serve at this time in American history,